Hypertension means blood pressure values above 140 systolic, 90 diastolic millimeters of mercury. We know that when we reduce blood pressure above these values, we have an advantage. What is the advantage? Well, we have to know that hypertension is the most important cause of death worldwide, and it is a cause of a large number of cardiovascular, cerebrovascular and renal complications. They include myocardial infarction, they include the sudden death, they include heart failure, that is a very important consequence of hypertension, they include stroke, they include renal impairment, renal alterations, and perhaps they include also the progression of cognitive dysfunction till dementia. The good news is that if we reduce blood pressure, we have a large advantage in terms of less incidence of these events. Reducing blood pressure by 10.5 millimeters of mercury systolic diastolic for 5 years may lead to a reduction of incidence of stroke of about 40%, a reduction of incidence of coronary events by about 20%, a reduction of cardiovascular death by 20%. Blood pressure should be assessed early, anytime that there is the possibility in the office of the doctor, and treatment should be started early. The patient should have their treatment clearly explained, and they have to take the pills every day on a regular basis. This is the best way to avoid the burden of cardiovascular diseases that are associated to hypertension. It's a very common condition. About 30% of adult population has hypertension. So please check your blood pressure values, go to the doctor and ask whether you have to start treatment, and if this so, follow the treatment for your life.